Caufield collide. And right back in behind the San Jose net. Time ticking down. 3 seconds left. Penalty coming up. Here's Caufield. Who's he going with? He's going with Colman, the rookie defenseman. Jay Caufield and Mike Colman going at it in the San Jose end with 0.6 seconds left.
Caufield was in front of the net. He got the stick up on Craywell, and Colman basically jumped him and got a good right hand in on Jay, but he hung in there. He's going to come back himself, I think.
Now Jay's throwing a right hand on Colman. And now Jay's in trouble. He caught him with a left hand. Now he's back up. Colman reached up and got him with that left as he kind of fell off balance. And they step in and separate the two. Jay Caufield. This one will go down at 19:59 as a penalty here to Caufield, and Colman also set off.
Well, that left hand got in there in a hurry. It didn't keep Jay from hanging in there, and he tried to grab hold of him and get that right hand free. Look at the way the headlock on Caufield by Colman right now. Colman really jumped in there in a hurry. As soon as Caufield got that stick up, it was almost like he was looking for a reason to jump Jay Caufield there.
Jay got a couple of quick rights in, but that good left by Colman as he was down, going down. And so
to the ear.
Well, they have not announced the penalties, but no.